हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम्स। वेलकम बैक इन योर मैथ्स क्लास, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। दिस इज आवर चैप्टर 5, फ्रैक्शंस, एंड दिस इज योर टेस्ट। दिस टेस्ट इज ऑफ 20 मार्क्स। 20 क्वेश्चंस आर देयर, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस आर देयर, सो यू हैव टू टिक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। Here is your question number 1. Lowest term of 12 upon 32 is dash. You have to convert it into lowest term and you have to tell the answer. Options are there. Option A, 6 upon 16. Option B, 3 upon 8. Option C, 1 upon 3. And option D, 1 upon 2. Then there is question number 2. 3 upon 12 is equal to dash upon 48. You have to fill this dash. You have to fill this box with correct number so that it will become equivalent fraction. Your options are A, 3, B, 48, C, 12, and D, 0. Question number 3, 7 upon 9 plus 4 upon 9 is equal to dash. Options are there, 3 upon 9, A option, B option is 4 upon 9, C, 11 upon 9, and D, 7 upon 3. Question number 4. Proper fractions are less than a dash. Options are A, unit, B, 0, C, 1, and D, whole. Question number 5. 1 upon 2 and 1 upon 9 are the examples of dash fractions. Option A, improper, B, mixed, C, like, and D, proper. Question number 6. 23 upon 5 as a mixed fraction is dash. So you have to convert it into mixed fraction. Option A, 4 whole 3 upon 5. Option B, 5 upon 23. Option C, 4 whole 5 upon 3. And option D, 5 upon 3. Question number 7. 5 upon 15 and 15 upon 45 are dash fractions. Option A, like, B, equivalent, C, unit, and D, improper. Question number 8. 18 upon 24 is equal to dash upon 4. Options are A, 3, B, 6, C, 1, and D, 2. Question number 9. Insert sign. 2 upon 10 dash 4 upon 20. You have to insert the sign. A, less than, B, greater than, C, equal, and D, none. And here is your question number 10. Pick the smallest fraction. Question number 10. Pick the smallest fraction. 4 upon 3, 2 upon 3, 1 upon 3, 5 upon 3. You have to tell that smallest fraction. Options are A, 4 upon 3, B, 2 upon 3, C, 1 upon 3, and D, 5 upon 3. Question number 10 is here, 11, 2 whole 1 upon 4 plus 3 whole 1 upon 4 is equal to dash. You have to tell the answer after solving this. You can solve orally because it is very simple question. Options are 22 upon 4, 11 upon 2, 9 upon 2 and 4. So you have to tell the correct answer. Question number 12, 3 upon 6. Is less than 4 upon 6 and 4 upon 6 is less than 5 upon 6. Here, fractions are arranged in dash order. Your options are A, unit, B, ascending, C, descending, and D, none. Question number 13. 9 whole 1 upon 6 of 12 is equal to dash. You have to solve and you have to tell the correct answer. Option A, 110, B, 20, C, 90, and D, 0. Question number 14. The reciprocal of an improper fraction is a dash fraction. Option A is improper, B, proper, C, unit, and D, like. Question number 15 is here. 1 upon 3 of 1 upon 5 is dash. Your options are A, 1 upon 3, B, 1 upon 5, C, 1 upon 15, and D, 0. क्वेश्चन नंबर 16, 9/3 डिवाइडेड बाय 9/3 इज इक्वल टू डैश. ऑप्शंस आर ए 1, बी 0, सी 9/3 एंड डी 3/9. क्वेश्चन नंबर 17, द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 4/9 एंड अ नंबर इज 16, द नंबर इज डैश. ऑप्शंस आर ए 64/9, बी 9, सी 4 एंड डी 36. क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, 40 × 2/1 − 40 इज इक्वल टू डैश. ऑप्शंस आर ए 80, बी 40, सी 0 एंड डी 1. क्वेश्चन नंबर 19, 4 ⅓ − 2 ⅓ यू हैव टू टेल द आंसर आफ्टर सॉल्विंग. ऑप्शंस आर ए 4, बी 3, सी 2 एंड डी 0. एंड दिस इज योर लास्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 20, 6/5 / 12/10 इज इक्वल टू डैश. ऑप्शंस आर ए 5, बी 1, सी 0 एंड डी 6. यू ऑल हैव टू सबमिट योर टेस्ट टेस्ट सॉल्यूशंस आफ्टर कंप्लीशन बाय 12 PM. बेस्ट ऑफ लक.